Dalian Shipbuilding, a subsidiary of China State Shipbuilding Corporation, has completed construction of liquid natural gas-powered 16,020-foot equivalent unit container ship for Swiss shipping giant Mediterranean Shipping Company. This new Neo Panamax container ship has completed its sea trials.